Hello, 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 everyone. After Beer Stand here, recording some Agrarian Skies. Little modded Minecraft Skyblock. And last episode, magic. Cows. Not only did we finally get a cow, after how many hours of gameplay with this little pasture here, but we got two cows at the same time. Like, exactly the same time. And that cow's got some energy, I tell you what. You wanna come over here and get some wheat, Betsy? Are you tired? Did this guy wear you out? Kinda looking that way. Don't make me come in there. No, 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 no. Nope. Oh, you stupid cow. Are you kidding me? That's kinda ridiculous. Really? Just shoulders. Oh, hey, we got some more rubber to do up. I think with that rubber and the rubber that I just put in there, right before I started recording, which I think was like 14 or 19. This was 19, right? Oh, yeah, this was 14, so it was 19 that I put in there. Let's go wrangle this critter. Way too much energy. Hello. This lasso? Great idea. There you go. There you go. Make a baby. We'll have cows. And so now I think, see here, look at this. We've been waiting and waiting. This is why we've been waiting for cows, actually. This is the whole reason. Well, I mean, plus we want cows, but I mean, game progression-wise, this. We needed fresh milk, and we need that to make cheese, and, well, the salt we get from water. But all this other stuff, heavy cream, butter, cheese, that's all milk. And it wasn't really worth doing that. We just need, I believe it's fresh water and the pot. And that gets us salt. We just distill some water. So that's easy. I don't know why we don't have the fresh milk one. Because we got milk a couple of times. So let's try that. We got some milk. And manual detect, okay. Yeah, now it gets it. But for some reason, that one wasn't catching. And these rewards, not... Yeah, whatever. We might have to eat another heart or two. The rate we're going. I think, too, we're getting enough diamonds now that I'm going to start making some armor. And protect myself just a little bit from the hazards of being Steve. So let's go knock out this quest. We've been waiting a long time for that one. And I think that we might have one up here that we can deal with, too, if I remember right. Oh, yeah, this guy, because we've been doing rubber. We actually have the components for that. We just have to craft it. And it is right over here in one of these chests, or maybe in the crafting chest. I think it's here. No. Yeah, raw plastic. That's what we need. And we can do that just like right away. We've had this for a while, and I just forgot it was even a quest. Because I thought I needed it for the auto packager, and then I didn't, and I was just like, nope, raw plastic, I don't care about you anymore. All I want is an auto packager. So let's claim reward, this one. But we already had that technology, but whatever. That's okay. More saplings. We can't compost them, but we can maybe plant a giant rubber plantation somewhere. Like 1,000 blocks that way. Because we got a lot of building to do. I know we're not really going to build 1,000 blocks. That's a little too much. We might build 300 blocks, I bet, before we're all done. I mean, because we're going to have a couple, like, probably 40 by 40 fields, you know, of stuff growing. If we want to do this right. Because all this stuff that we have six of, we need, like, 100 of, at least. Right, I think? To, like, feed the planet. So let's, we need to go to the kitchen. To the kitchen! We might need a bucket of water. not to the kitchen. Let's go craft up a bucket. We've only got the one, and I think we've got enough resources now that we can... Where's our iron at? How do we not have any iron in here? Is it not smelting iron? Like we should have... Is this thing going? It's got power. Are you kidding me still? It was working. What is the deal with this? Is it maybe something to do with the fact that we've only got, like, the one section of pipe here? Because we could shuffle this around. I mean, we could drop that down one and just move that over one. And you know, we'll just take that section of conduit off so this would get powered from the top. And it would pass. Oh, there it goes. It's working. What was it doing? No, it's set at 32. That should not be the problem. Well, let's set it at 64 anyway. It doesn't probably even matter. This... Now let's... What's the... The first one in here is gold. Okay. So let's see... Well, let's grab these guys. Mm-hmm. I think we got another stack of those elsewhere. And check that out. Uh-huh. So we don't have so many yet. Well, we could make a chest plate out of that. Because we got a few diamonds stashed elsewhere. What, you know, maybe 7 of them or so. That we've been grabbing out of chests from time to time. Good reward bag. But I think that is a diamond chest plate. Because we got to kind of start thinking about the nether a little bit. I mean, we got to do that at some point. And the longer we wait, the farther behind the curve we get. I mean, I kind of do care about the curve a little bit, you know. And here's another thing. We got another quest that we can knock out real easy. Maybe. Oh, no, because we need 3 of these. But let's get to... And does bone meal work on sugarcane? Can we do that? Is that a thing? No, it doesn't even take it. It's like, what? I am sugar. You can't sugar me. It's not sugar. It's bone. It doesn't care. And we got some wheat right over here. We're going to need that for our cows. And we got some carrots. Oh, no, that was the peanuts. We got peanuts. Peanuts. I can't wait for that. That in real life, personal favorite, cantaloupe. Oh, I just ate one today, actually. It was good. Okay, let's do this. Let's just do this for fun's sake. Is that guy? That guy is not working. So, that's iron. Oh, really? Oh, I'm telling you. Pulverize that. And you're not working. And that is on ignored, which means that regardless of any redstone signal that it receives, that's just gotta be a glitch. I mean, that... Okay, that... There's no explaining that. That's... That machine just needs to be broken, I think, and replaced. Because that... That's just weird. And that shouldn't even need to be powered. What do we need? A wrench? What's going on? Oh, inventory full. Thank you. Inventory full. Always full. Just empty it out and then I'm full. So input from the top, output to the bottom. Ignore that goodness. Do that. And then stack iron. That is it's got power. It's got work. It's ignoring redstone signals. Am I missing something here? I mean, honestly, am I completely blind? Have I never done this before? Is that not how this iron ore gravel? Can we just not? Maybe we. Can we not pulverize that? I was sure it said pulverizer. Is that the answer? Am I being a complete idiot? Smelting? I sure am. Goodbye, cruel world. Wow. I don't know what to say about that. That's Rookie of the Year award right there, friends. Okay. New question. Does this work? Can you put this stuff in here? Alright. I don't even know. So, at this point, well, one, we're gonna need more space. Quite plainly. Crazy Pete, buddy. I know you've been living here a long time, but you're done, dude. And this. Oh, that wasn't much. That's just a redstone. Okay. So. We don't really need a whole lot from gravel, other than the metals. There's flint and charcoal and lapis. Lapis is kind of nice. I think that comes from the gravel, right? We need to powwow here. This just got real. Oh, I hate that. This just got real. We got our work cut out for us. Like when I was saying, this is so easy. This is some easy automation here, guys. Oh, man. Oh, man, man, man. Okay, I take that back. My brain was out to lunch. Gravel is still tremendously important. So gravel and dust. Gravel and dust. It's still about the gravel and the dust, and we're going to hammer this stuff, and I am not doing that by hand. So we're going to make a diamond hammer. Can we make an enchantment table? Can we do that? Is that a thing in this? Yes, it is. So I thought maybe Thaumcraft like made this go away, but I think that this is an easy thing to do. and we might be able to get a couple of good enchantments. Maybe. We don't have a lot of levels. I don't know. That's a maybe. That's a consideration. Because I'm just thinking we can put, like, Unbreaking on... Oh, we probably can't enchant those hammers. Never mind. That's... I bet money we can't even put that thing in an enchantment table. It'll just be like, what? That doesn't fit here. It's too big. So now we're kinda... Oh. Well, on the one hand, we can fix this. So there's a new idea, 'cause these things do a round robin, and we can just put dust and dirt and all of everything in them, and we'll just have one central sifting room, and we'll put some walls around it, and we'll give it some space so it doesn't interfere so that the hopper thing doesn't interfere with the outside world, and we'll set that up just so. And we'll put the autonomous activators underneath. We'll just do like a grid, and of like we can probably do a 9x9 room, I think. And oh, we gotta, yeah, that'll still work. Okay. Yeah, like a 9x9 room, because this thing has a 7x7 room. That's what this will fill. So we'll do a 7x7 room, 3 in each direction, right? And then we'll put a 3 off the ground, and I think that should get, like, everything that we need to get. And we'll just have the pipe go straight out, so we don't get any of this weird interference from objects, barrels. And I mean, this was a cool-looking build, and I love the space. I really do. And it'll still be cool. And maybe while we're at it, we'll expand the lava a little bit. So this build just became a top priority again. That mob spawning technology, I know I waver back and forth. Like, some days I'm like, we need that now. And other days I'm like, that's okay, but we can get by without it. But the reality of the situation is, there's nothing there that we have to have. Arrows would be cool. Like, if I had a barrel of arrows, that'd be good. But... we'll get there. We just need some chickens, and they're coming. Where are the chickens? Do we need some grass? Maybe they like grass. We should throw some bone meal down here and just leave the grass this time. That would be kind of nice anyway. Give it a nice park-like look. But man, we need to get to work on this. So I think step one is the beginning, right? Start at the beginning. So lava. When we turned on this obsidian generator, it was game over. We were out of fuel in, like, a minute. And we were stockpiled. I mean, all these things have eight buckets of fuel of lava in them, and we have to figure that out. If we want to do this, that's important. And we did. We almost got a stack in that time, so that's fine. You know, I mean, that's plenty for now. Just having that option is great. Just being able to say, you know what, I need 20 obsidian. Turn that on, and maybe we gotta wait a minute, but that it's still cool. That's great. But we need, like, more than this. I don't know. How much more? I don't even know what the numbers are here. Like, that drains so fast. I want to say we need, like, 5 times that much. That's 7, so maybe just round it up to 40. And that is, we've got good, like, raw materials here. I mean, we can do all this stuff, and we've got some really good basic automation. We can just grab those barrels and switch this stuff around, the activators and stuff. And until we can get this build real solid, we'll just... use what we have to generate some resources. So we're going to need a whole lot of clay and gravel, and we've got that. I mean, right here, we've got stacks of gravel. So that'll get us, not gravel, but we need clay. We need a lot of clay, because we're going to have to make these crucibles. Can we make can we make that out of something else? Is there like an iron version of that that we could just make? There's not. Unfired crucible. That's just the way it is. Okay, so crucible furnace. Wow, what's that? Mariculture. I have not done anything with mariculture, and that seems interesting. I mean, at least try. Just weird. Who has the time? Who has the time? I mean, we don't have... Thought we had some stuff going on, but this is like... fail right here. It was a good attempt, and I'm still happy with it. But, dude, I mean, not one step of this op... Well, okay, that's not true. If you look in this chest, that's pretty good. I mean, well, that's just the flint that's left over. But if you go look in that other chest, I mean, that's not bad. That's some good metals and three blocks of emeralds, and we used a lot of diamonds, so, I mean, maybe, what, two or three blocks of diamonds? We did good. For a hodgepodge little rookie build, that was not bad. So, we need to learn from this and recollect ourselves how and get down to some serious planning. I propose just a series of these guys, pulverizers. 1, 2, 3, whatever it takes, you know, to get from cobblestone to gravel to sand to dust. So 1, 2, 3, cobblestone, gravel, sand, dust, yeah, 3. And you just need to pass the secondary imports wherever it is they need to go. We'll have a secondary little route along the bottom so that we can skip over one when we output, you know, gravel into the sand one. If we get some dust or something, we can just scoot that on over to the dust guy. And, you know what I'm saying. I'm rambling. And I think we've got enough pulverizers to do it. Well, we'll need one more. No, we've got one on the other side, don't we? Yeah, we sure do. That's pulverizing sand. And then we'll just have... We'll have like a 50-50 split or something, I guess. You know, where half of it goes into the sieves and half of it gets pulverized down to the next level. I guess by the end, though, we only have a quarter the amount of dust that we started with. Is that okay? That's probably okay. We were working on 10%, and it seemed like we had enough redstone and stuff. So, I guess we should just bust all this out of here. Get the hand truck, move the chest, you know, just take this wall out and wipe it clean. Go talk to Crazy Pete and just kick him off the skyblock. Or move him out over that way somewhere. Get enough room to put this together. Or maybe we'll make Pete our partner. We'll buy his property. We'll give him a good price. And we'll just expand. We'll just put a wall right over that. Whoop, scoop him right in there. And we'll incorporate his dust operation. Because, you know, he's making pretty good money over there. We should try to get a piece of that action off of him. So that sounds like a plan. Let's start out here. Okay, yeah, inventory's good. Let's just get some tools. We need a pick and a wrench. I don't know where I put anything. I was suicidal. There's the pick. Wrench, anyone? Anyone see a wrench? I can't hear you. There's the wrench. Crescent hammer. I think that's all we need. Oh no, you know what? Don't leave home. If we've learned something in our time skyblocking, it is have the food in your hand. Let's do this too, because this is one of those things that doesn't get done, and then it just never happens. And 6 days later, you still got no cows. And now we got 6. And now the numbers start working for us. Let's go break this stuff. Let's get our hand truck, dude. Is it in here? Thought I put it in this chest before I even... Oh, there. Yeah. Mover Steve. Okay, give me that stuff. First thing to do in this situation, I think, is break the vacuum hopper. Yep. Because, of course, on the other hand, if you just start breaking stuff, he sucks it all up and puts it in a chest for you, and then you can hand truck it away. So, there is that. But we got an empty inventory, and we don't really need to do that. We'll leave that there for now, I think. Can we hand truck that guy? No? How about a pick? Yep. Where are you going? Heh. I'm just party up on this. Let's break this one too. It's just really annoying having stuff flying all over the place. Oops, that's a chest. Uh-huh. Just blowing it up. Doesn't take long. You know, once you, like, make up your mind to just make it happen, it doesn't take long. Do we just... Oh yeah, I forgot you could do that with the wrenches. We will have to remember that. That's actually a really handy feature that I had forgotten completely about. We don't have our axe on us. Alright, almost. Mm-hmm. So, we need to get some clay, which is going to involve getting a lot of dust. Oh, hello. Well, not a lot of dust, really. I mean, a stack, maybe. Really, realistically. Let's get this wall out of here. Oh, our pick is broken. That's why it's going so slow. God, can we just get some work done around here? I'm telling you. It's not one thing, it's another. That's what makes it fun, though. You know what? It's challenge after challenge after challenge. This game is not boring, I'll tell you what. I am not bored. A little bit frustrated, but not bored. We're going to power through this. I am, anyway. You know what? If you're still listening, if you're still watching this by episode 15, two things. Thank you. Thank you a lot for that. And... go me, because that must be marginally interesting, at least. That's awesome. Wow, look at that. That's fun. And we'll leave the lava one there, because we're pretty much going to need it. We know that. We'll leave it disconnected, because we're not powering anything right at the moment. But let's get all of this, too. We did get all that, right? Okay, yeah. Okay, so we're all taken apart. Is that a baby zombie? Hello. Kinda cute. Oh, don't take it personally. I say that to all the kids. You know what else I do? I got a lollipop for you. Oh. Where'd you go? He didn't want a lollipop, I guess. I don't know. Alright, new subquest. Get a pick. Well, we were going to make a diamond... We can't make a diamond pick, can we? I don't think. Let's head down to Tinkertown. and consult the stencil table. That looks like some eggplants are ready. We'll harvest those right in just a minute here. Pick. Oh, we gotta look at it. We gotta look at the part builder. And the pickaxe head. Stone, flint, bone, or obsidian. Now, we've got some obsidian, but I think obsidian wears out really fast. We could put a diamond on it after we make it, but, you know what? That's fine. That's fine. We can repair it. We got obsidian. We can do that. And, we can't put a diamond on it right away, but after we level up with that pick, I think we can. If in fact we can level up with it, I'm not sure if these, like, just vanilla kind of, well, not vanilla, but these plain things, can be upgraded. That might have to be tool forge stuff. I don't know much about this mod, so I'm just kind of fumbling around. But let's try that. Let's try an obsidian pick. What can we use for a handle? Is that the tool rod? No, where's the tool rod? Sword blade? Tool rod. Wood, stone, cactus, or bone? But it seemed like when we made a stone tool rod, it said no. It said no, we couldn't build out of that. I guess we could find out. What? Whoa. It took our little shard. Oh, well, whatever. We got stone. Oh. Yeah, it can only be used to make casts. So, it says it's a valid material, and I guess, in a way, that's true, but it's not valid for, like, actually using it. And the thing that I don't get is, like, there's no metals involved in any of these tools. Is that, do we have to have the something else to do this? Or can we just choose a metal and pour it and put it together? It says hold shift for more. How? I'm a genius. How? Okay. Netherrack or Thaumia. But that still doesn't include any metal. But we made an iron pick. Come to think of it, we made an iron pick. What are we having this conversation for? I'm sorry, I'm still just a little bit unnerved by this whole thing. It really threw me. I thought I was on top of the world, and I was just, I was crawling in the gutter. I really thought, like, we were ready to move on from this, and we still got a lot of work to do in terms of design and construction. Because our design was crap. Not taking into account fundamental game properties. Now, where is that pick? Let's open that. That could be a bit of good news on an otherwise cloudy day. Oh! Morty! That's not game progression cool, but I am down. Only thing is, where are we gonna put all that? Look at all them cows. Oh, hello. Where's the pan? Where's my pan? Where is my pan? Hello. I'm not seeing it. Okay, slow down. Where my pan is? Hello. Peanuts we had. Oh, there my pan is. It doesn't even look like a pan anymore. Look at that thing. I don't know what it looks like. A little TV screen? I'm not sure. And our inventory is just we even when we had an empty inventory, look at what they did to us. We're about to get stabbed in the back, aren't we? No, okay, we're alright. Oh, man. We got no room. We got a diamond chest. We got room. There it is. This is ugly, but this has to happen. Is that two diamond blocks? Word. Okay. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. This is slow, but I want to keep this stuff a little bit organized. So we can make a breastplate and some kind of diamond tool sort of thingamabob. Is that what I was talking about making? Diamond pick? Can we make a diamond pick? Is there any way? I don't even know. That's a lot of wood. Acacia? Greenheart, chestnut, K-pop, lime, baobab, baobab. Alright, mahogany. That's awesome. Not very much. That to me is micro block time. I mean, and even then, that's still not that much. We're gonna have to really be strategic with this, unless we can get a strain of one of these. I mean, and then it's just wood. But for right now, that is chic decor, man. Morvi decor for sure. That and the other wood we got, we gotta get this done, but like we could purtify just a bit out there. Could you imagine just a little bit of green accent running around there in some places? Oh, that'd be great. And oh yeah, we're gonna do that. Something like that. Maybe not what I just said, but we're gonna do that. We're gonna use that wood. That's cool. We're looking for a pick. And I bet it's over. I bet it's in the house. That's my guess. I bet it's in a chest in the house. I bet it's right here. Where's my iron pick? Well, if we don't find it, we got this thing. And it repairs with wood, so it ain't ever gonna break. Well, it will, but I mean, we'll just fix it. That's not a problem. Oh, fire aspect. I tell you what. I wonder if that would work in conjunction with some conveyor belts. Like, could you just, like, drop stake on a conveyor belt and have it move past an autonomous activator with this guy and just, like, cook him? Foom, foom, foom. I mean, I know. Hopper, furnace, or pipe, furnace. But, dude, come on. Fire aspect on a fish. That... I know, it's cheesy, but dude, come on, it's cool. It's cool. And, wow, we gotta find a pick. I am off in tangent land. Okay. I really need to get focused. Where is my pick? I really do not know. And we did make an iron pick, yeah, because I only had to move that block. Block. I made a pick to move. There it is. Alright, so we'll use that instead of this wooden thing. It probably won't last that long, but we can fix it. It pairs with iron. We've got a fairly good supply of that. I mean, we can put a stack of that iron gravel in here and two stacks of iron. No, that's no problem. We got plenty of materials. We're a little short on the glowstone, I mean on the redstone still, but we even got a pretty decent amount of that. So, let's get, we don't want to take that wall out, do we? No, that's the lava retention wall. Let's keep that in place. It's all the same to everyone else. But we will take this out because it was, I liked being able to get up here and see what I was doing during the build. It was fine that I couldn't get up there and see the lava levels in those cauldrons. That was okay, but while we're building, I want to be able to get up here and make sure that things are copacetic. And I have to say, I'm still pretty stoked on that whole setup. And we've got a cover. We've got cover technology. We got our saw made, so we can go over top of that with a cover, and that'll be a lot nicer looking when we put this back together. Yeah, let's get this out of here. I liked that wall too. And maybe we'll put it back or something very similar to it. But let's just get it out of the way because that's a pretty claustrophobic little space. And even if we do put it back, it's going to be like 8 blocks that way after we take over Crazy Pete's place. Alright, and we need this guy. We'll just get these chests. No, that's not good. I'm not. Okay, that's fine. Let's put him back here for a while in the corner. Safekeeping. And these barrels. I just want them out of the way, you know? So we can work. Really? Is there, like, there's just no convenient place. Because I want to be able to access them. We're going to need to get stuff out of them. I guess. Oh, yeah. There we go. No, that's no good. We can't see them. Well, yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's great. Okay. Yeah. Easy. Okay. No problem. Great. Bad. Okay. And let's just knock this wall out. Let's get it out of the way. And then we'll... Oh, yeah, it's not going to flow in on me. Okay. Cool. Not sure why. But, you know, we're going to have to move that. So... Now that my inventory is scattered across three buckets, or three chests, let's try to find a bucket of water, or just a bucket. That's a bucket of milk. Did we didn't make that second bucket ever, did we? Now, I remember that now. Okay. Let's just scoop that guy up. We're gonna use that. We're gonna use that for sure, but for right now, we're just gonna put it in a chest. So it doesn't burn us, because I think that molten gold is probably hotter than molten lava, and that, or I mean the glass, the molten gold is hotter than the molten glass, and that glass tore me up, like, fast. I was done. I think it was 5 hearts, and then 5 hearts, and then it was just over. We gotta get rid of this stuff, yeah. Okay, that's better. Nope. There we go. Finally got something that doesn't have durability. Oh, that is a hole. Why is that a hole? We need more of these roads. We need to cook up some stone. That's the edge. We are living dangerous, my friends. Yeah, let's get some stone cooking up. Two of them. Hello? Yeah, okay. Two of them. Because we got two furnaces. And, oh yeah, we can rotate. Okay, there's our rubber that we were cooking up, and we've got some more of that we need to cook. And we have another quest that we can focus on for just... I thought I got 2 stacks of that. And it only gave me 1. That's fine. There they are. Haha. Genius. So perceptive. No coal. Oh, there's some more of that stuff. We can take some of that coal. Oh. Really? Okay. We'll put this stuff in here. And we'll craft that up in a little while. We gotta focus on this. We can't be getting sidetracked with mob spawner shenanigans right now. Because every time we craft something, we use up the limited resources that we've stockpiled. And we're not replenishing right now. And that brings us closer and closer to grinding at a sieve again. And I don't want to do that. That wasn't fun. I'd like to put that behind me. Where'd that block go? There we go. Get that dolly out of our hands anyway. We know we want that. Well, actually, no, we don't. We do not. That is no longer the edge of the building. That is no longer the motif. All right. Remodel. some slabs and extend the roof out. That's got to go. Gonna have to make us some stone roads. We probably got a few of those hiding around here someplace. Oh, look at how open this is. What do we got going on there? We need those blocks to fall. We'll just do that. That works. Where is chisel? Is it here? No, it is not. Where is the chisel? We could make a bone chisel if we have to make another chisel. That might be interesting. I don't know if that's better or worse than flint, but it's lower on the list. I don't know how you want to put it. Get those guys. Get all this good decorative stuff. And we got these covers. Might as well grab them. Alright. And stack of cobblestone. We'll smelt that. Now where is chisel? Maybe it's at the house. I'm thinking it's probably not. It was in one of those chests that I just looked in, and I didn't see it. That's standard, par for the course. Gotta look three times. No, it's definitely not here. And that's just micro blocks, and that's empty, and that's the kitchen. The kitchen. We were on a quest, and let's... Oh. We were on a quest. Now we're on a mission. We're on a mission to get this. Where is my chisel? I'm just gonna make a new one if I don't find it here quick. We'll make a bone chisel and see if that's good for anything. I wonder if we can make a diamond chisel. Well, we've got diamonds on us. If it turns out that we can, we'll do that. Because why not? Of course, then it's gonna repair with a diamond. I don't know where my chisel is. Not in here. Let's take that. I don't need to be in there. And that, and that, and that. Okay, let's get the rest of that stuff can be in there. I don't know. Chisel gone. I probably put it... You guys are probably yelling at me again. Hey, dumb dummy. It's in that chest right there that you just looked in three times. Oh well. Makes for good video, huh? Clowns are always entertaining. To an extent, I suppose. Let us harvest some vegetables. Eggplants, yes. Carrots is great. Rhubarb, uh-huh. Cauliflower, no. Cantaloupe, yum. And our second harvest of that can get us paper. And we, of course, are full. Oh, never ceases. Why don't we... Okay, there's chest right here. We got a chisel in this chest? No. That would have been too easy. Let's park that and that. And we're going to be doing some gardening down this way. And I don't want to lose any of this fruit early on. I mean, oh, hey, where are you going? Especially that sugar cane, because that gets us paper with what we had before. We can actually complete the bookbinder quest, which is really minor, and it doesn't unlock anything, I don't think, but, you know, whatever. We'll do it anyway, just to get it. And actually having that little bookbinder is handy, because we're going to end up with some books, and we actually have to make more books, because I want to see what all the little modifiers are. Cantaloupe. Are we hungry? Oh, that's a silly question. How much do we get? One haunch from a whole cantaloupe. Okay. whatevers. Let's get a part built. Hold shift for more. Netherrack, obsidian, slime, thomium. Okay, hold shift for more. Nope, no diamond. No bone either. Flint, it would appear. Oh, obsidian. Alright, let's go get some obsidian. Let's do this. It's not that far away. Skyblock isn't that big yet. We better harvest those melons soon, too. Oh, it's so sidetracky. That should do 7 or so. Did we get them? Where'd they go? Oh my goodness, really? That's kind of annoying, but oh well. It's consistent at least. I know what to expect next time. Fool me once. Shame on you. So let's make an obsidian chisel. That sounds like good times. That's gonna give us one of those. Hey, we're gonna have to throw some stuff on the ground. Can we make a bone handle? Oh, we just made an obsidian handle. I'm a genius. Okay. Chisel head. Slowing down. Oh, that just went into our inventory. Okay, we'll leave it there. I was all upset that it got lost. Only because I wanted to use it. Not like I didn't have a bunch of stone in my inventory. Okay. Obsidian chisel, reinforce 3. What is it? Shift. Durability is 92. That's awful. Usage speed is 7. I don't know what that means. Maybe it's 7 blocks per durability? Maybe? Something like that. Repairs with obsidian. That's fine. We got obsidian. We can do that. So now, what I think we want to do is go here and just cash those in for diamonds. I mean, it's just easier to let the packager run with it than it is to try to pull them out before they get. But it's no big deal to unpackage them. And go to the tool station. I don't remember if it said it had any upgrades available or not. But I know it shows us here. Modifiers, that's what I meant. Yeah, so can we put a diamond on that? No. Apparently not. Because I thought that would give it plus 500 durability. Is that not how it works? I guess not, but repair and modification. Oh well, that's gonna break a lot. We got some obsidian, let's just leave that in there for now, because I think we'll be back soon. Or it'll do 7 per, I don't know how that works. I do know we got a weird stack of things going on here. Alright, let's do this. Let's take, that might have been 64 blocks of road that we're going to need over there. Let's start with 32, though. Just to be on the safe side, because we can't go backwards. No, that doesn't seem like it really does any better than any other chisel. It's usually, okay, whatever. I'll make a flint chisel next time. Oh, we are hungry. As always, where's my food? I put it in a chest, didn't I? Somewhere's full inventory syndrome. because I'm working on 8 things at once. Where is my food? I swear, I'm having a hard time today. I'm gonna make some bread. And we'll eat an eggplant. I don't need that sand. That might give us a haunch. Is that 1.5? Oh yeah, hey. Herb and a half for an eggplant. What else we got? Anything else to eat around here? How about some carrots? Can we eat rhubarb? We could probably make stuff out of this. But I don't want to get caught up crafting food at the moment. I would like to find my food, because we got like 30 swigs of melon juice. Speaking of melon juice, I need to whack these guys. Alright, speaking of melon juice, we need to automate this business. I can't even pick up melons. Jeez. Okay, there we go. I'm in business. I feel like Napoleon Dynamite today. Everything is just... gosh. Well, let's just go juice this. I tell you what. It just takes a moment, and then we'll have food again, regardless of whether we find... Okay, go. Okay, floor. All that just to do this. What is going on? Why is that all over the void? Do we have an axe on us? No, because it's on a stinking tool rack. I swear, I can't even get work done. Can't even place a block. I placed one. Oh, let's do that. See, we got some good diamonds piling up, and probably about the same in emeralds, because there were several blocks of emeralds going down in that chest over there. What do we not need? We do not need a bone. I think we're done with the dolly for a while. We're going to have to do some planning and such. Actually, yeah, no, as soon as we say that, we'll need it. You'll see. Put that in there. And we'll just eat that. I think we're good. That stacks. I don't know how that happens all the time. There we go. That's a little bit better. Let's get this going. We don't need cobblestone on the bar. Maybe some of that stuff. Alright, I think we're good. And go get the axe. Which, of course, we will then have to access our inventory again. Don't need a wrench for the time being. This axe is very hasty. I think it got haste 3 times as it progressed, so I don't know if maybe that's the only enchantment it could get. But I'm not complaining one way or the other. I mean, that's a pretty good enchant for an axe. I mean, what else would you really want on it? Get a nice solid floor under us. None of that mushy sand. And let's get a wall going back here. This is dangerous business, just hanging out over the edge. That's not even subfloored. That's sketchy news. I mean, it's all stone. It should be fine, but that's violation of protocol. But that is. Oh, hey, let's chop some stone. That's lovely. I haven't really seen that fast. I guess it's all right. We need to get to work on our high oven. That needs to happen. I didn't get nearly enough of those. Not even a little bit close. That is game over right there. Yeah, it's come along. Now that was like half. Well, whoa, hey. Where did you come from, guy? Wow. Meet the Pan of Destiny. Meh. Oh, he must have spawned on that thing. I was gonna go back up there ages ago and fix that, and I talked about it even in the episode, and I never went. It just didn't happen. That's the kind of lackadaisical stuff that gets you killed. Because of what just exactly... Imagine, see, like, this wall? I mean, this could have gone down just a little bit differently. If I hadn't put this up and I were out here dinking around and that guy decided to fall on my head, that would have been end of that life. End of story. Bad situation. That could have gone bad. A skyblock is no joke. You think it's easy. I may not know the mod pack, but I know my my skyblock. I'll tell you what. You got to be careful. That could have gone bad, and I was guilty. I fell right into that one. I could have died. You could have tore me up, knocked me off the planet. We got enough of these? We still don't have enough of these, but we got some good stuff. I'm gonna see. Oh, I get it. I get why we can make parts here and it disobeys the rules of that, because that's like the purpose of the stone thing. The fact that we're making the cast is like a translation of effects. So I was not able to melt diamond in this when I tried before. Oh yeah, we need to be doing that from time to time. Maybe I did it wrong. Maybe it doesn't get hot enough. I don't know. So I tried to pour a diamond pickaxe head, and I couldn't get the diamonds to melt. So there's probably a trick to actually getting a diamond pick, if there even is such a thing. But what was I gonna do? Oh, I was gonna go get stone. Yeah, need that. Definitely need. Let's break our chisel. Now we don't need but maybe 20 more of those. We'll just go with 24. Ain't broke yet. Alright, maybe if we throw it on the ground a few times it'll break. Oh, we don't even need that many. What was I smoking? Goodness. That's alright. We'll use them. We'll use them for something. Ain't no thing. Now that gives us a whole different deal going on in the front here, so aesthetically that's going to require a different remodel. This is just function. We need to get down and dirty and get this working. And then we will finish this aesthetically. Afterwards, we'll probably bring in some of that Norby wood that we've been getting and pimp this place out just a little bit. Steamworks. We just need a little more redstone and we could convert that engine over, because the power we get. But the problem we have is not power. I need to stop thinking like that. The problem we have is not power. That was not the issue. Did I just use the wrong box? I sure did. The issue we have is lava. And just not enough of it. And so I'm thinking, see how we're extending this? I think we'll do what we said before and make this a lava trench too. You know, but we're going to go all the way across with both rows. And I think that'll make enough lava that we just won't have to. I mean, I don't know, maybe that obsidian generator could still just crush it, but we'll see. I bet it'll keep up okay. That's the plan, but we're going to have to make a lot of those crucibles. That's dust in a barrel. So we're going to need an aqueous accumulator, and we'll just set this up in the shop, you know, construction site. That's just how they do it. We'll just make materials on site. So we're going to need an aqueous accumulator and a barrel and a bunch of dust and an autonomous activator. And that'll make us what we need. And I hate to say it, but we'll need the vacuum hopper. Or maybe we won't. Maybe the autonomous activator will pick the item, and that's what the output is for. We'll figure that out. I think that's how it's going to work, actually. The more I think about it, that makes a lot of sense. That's the only reason it seems like it would have an output load, so that it could work with something like those barrels. And we might put more windows in there. I'm an idiot. Who's a big fat idiot? I am. I'm not fat, actually, but I am kind of dumb sometimes. I'm not really dumb. I guess that's not a fair assessment. I just sometimes am not quick. I like, you give me the time, and I will get you the answer. But it's going to take a while. I got to consider things. I got to mull things over, and maybe screw it up a couple times. Just to see what happens, you know? Before I bother to get something right. So we need crucibles. Yeah, we got ourselves a little box and a work area. And a chest full of stuff. This is going to be a mess. That last build was like straining the limits. Pushing the limits. We're going to have to use our noggins on this one, boys. But for now, we just need a crap ton of clay. And for that, we don't need to do that. Maybe we need some peanuts. We might need some peanuts. We don't need any zombie flesh. And, I don't think we need any sieves for the time being either. And we're just going to throw crap in chests. Right now, man, it... whatever. And it's going to be a wreck. So we got our autonomous activators. And we have our aqueous accumulator. We don't need pipes, I don't think, but maybe we have to pipe liquid in through the top. We got some liquid ducts here, so that's okay. You know, but we could put it on top of the barrel. That'd probably be alright. Except that, yeah, that works. I've done that before. I put things on top of barrels, and it works okay. The stuff still pops out. And we need pulverizers. We got that. So. That should do it. We got everything we need, pretty much. So let's get that hot barred. Not that. We will need one of those peanuts. We don't need that. Maybe need that. And I don't even remember why now. But I will. Oh yeah, for the aqueous accumulator. And we need a barrel. That would probably be key. Let's use this one. because we get rid of that stupid molten glass. Stupid molten glass. Burn me. I'll just destroy you. Void. Void attack. So we need a barrel. And an aqueous accumulator. And we're going to need some source blocks. And actually, we might not. See, it will slowly fill that. But yeah, we're going to need some source blocks. That's too slow. That's way too slow. We need this to happen. So let's... Do we have a bucket of just nothing? No, I think all of our buckets are full of stuff like gold and milk. But we can get more milk. That's not a thing. I wanted to drink you. Can I not? You can't drink milk anymore. You can pour it down the mountainside. Oh, moo cows, look what I'm doing. Hey, look at that, there's some blocks that we might need. I don't mind the sun sometimes. What are we going to do with a bucket of milk? We're not going to craft another bucket, are we? What happens if we do that? No, it just overwrites the water. What happens if we do that? Oh, okay. It just gives you the last one you had. That's interesting. Okay, we need some water. Problem solved. You go in there. How bizarre. And we got this. I'm telling you. To box this in, so let's just use some cobblestone, nothing fancy. One underneath, one there. There we go. Oh, it's alright. Okay. That was very generous, thank you. I would have untilled your earth if I were me. Wait. I think I am. Alright, so... Like that, and like that. Like that. And now we're cooking with gas. Yeah, that's better. Okay, so get this out of here. Just have to turn that around, because there's no way we're going to stand in the right place to get that to go where we need it to. And that's the right way, because, here's a question. I don't know how that's going to work. Well, we're going to input manually, and we're going to we'll just put that chest right behind it. That's like the easiest thing to do, and it gets it out of our way. Hello. That's perfect. And so all we need now is to put a stack of dust in that guy. Let's get a pulverizer. Just go like that, and like that, right? And one more fluid duct, so we can fuel that puppy. And we're good to go. We can pulverize pretty much as much as we want to. So let's do a stack of sand in each of these guys. Just to kick it off. And that's like more clay than we will need for a long time. Because that's like four stacks of clay balls. But we'll need some of that to make this guy bigger. So this is multi-purpose. How many are we going to make? We need to do some math. That's 7, 8... 9, 17. So that's 10, that's 27 more crucibles, and they're at 7 each, so we're going to need 140. So yeah, that should be plenty right there, with extra to do this later, and whatever else we might need clay for in the immediate future. And then later on, we'll try to automate that somehow, where we just get clay. I don't know how that's going to happen, but that's what we're going to try to do. So now, we need a lot more clay bricks. I think we got a pile of stone here. We can just do that. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Okay. Okay, so we need to extend this. Johnny, Johnny, angry Johnny, this is Jezebel. And if I remember right, we just put some cobblestone under there, and let's just do that some more. That's cheap, it's not aesthetic, it doesn't have to look good, but not there, because that's the end, and well, it's not. We will fill this in because we will not be accessing. There's no reason to have access back there. I mean, that was okay. And we'll salvage that glass back too, I think, because there's no reason to use that back there, really. Well, it looks kind of cool. Whatever, we'll leave it. And that'd be tricky, trying to change it out with the lava right there. Spilling lava all over the place. And dancing with wires. And we'll just leave it. Speaking of glass, let's just finish up that look. I know we're like, we don't need to do that, but that's what we started. Let's just carry it through. Oh, and this episode's getting long. I think it's time to wrap up and start a new one. Whoopee-doopee-doo. So, until next time, I'm Arthur Beerstand. Thanks for watching, and please leave a like.